drill you can do. Picture this, you have a head up technique and you have to double with the tackle. If he's head up on you, you don't really know what he's gonna do. So you have to take kind of a settle step, okay? A settle step to your gap, and then you're gonna strike. Now, if you got your eyes on the backer, okay, if he's inside of you, you're gonna have one hand off, okay? If he's to your side, if he's over the top and he's on the other side, you're gonna have two hands on. So we're gonna practice on both of those, okay? One you can do. My hand was on the hip, okay? If he's to my side, I'm gonna take that settle step, I'm gonna engage, okay, and I'm gonna have one hand off. I'm gonna come off, okay? Two hands on if the backer's not to your side. Hey, if he is to your side, you got to have one hand off.